increasing interest rates makes it more expensive to buy a home, and that reduces the amount that banks and other lenders are willing to give you to finance your home. So higher rates means higher costs, lower rates mean lower costs, and in today's world, of course, with interest rates rising, it's a brand new experience for many people who haven't seen rising interest rates for a very long time.